ஆண்டுகளாக நேரம் ஓடிக்கொண்டிருக்கின்றது. இன்னும் எங்களிடம் இந்த இசைக்கட்சியை கேட்க விருப்பம்தான் இருந்தாலும் நேரம் 9:45 தாண்டிவிட்டது. ஆகவே வயதில் சாப்பிட்டால் கூட சாப்பிட்ட உணவின் ருசி எங்களுக்கு தெரிகிறது. அதே போல கேட்கின்ற இசையும் அளவோடு இருந்தால் உப்பையும் ருசி சாப்பிடும் போது நாளிலே இருக்கும், கேட்கும் போது காலிலே இருக்கும். ஆகவே இவர்களுடைய இசை கச்சேரியானது ஒழுங்கை பெற்ற ஒரு இசை கச்சேரியாக இருக்கிறது. இதுவே என்னுடைய மகோத்சவ காலத்திலேயே இரண்டு நேரமும் இசையை தேர்ந்தெடுத்திருந்தார்கள். கேட்க கேட்க சலிக்காத ஒரு இசை என்றால் அது ஆதஸ்வரம் பதில் என்பது முக்கியமானது. ஆலயங்களிலே மங்களவாத்தியம் என்கிற பெயரை பெற்றது மீளமும் நாதஸ்வரமும். ஆகவே இறைவனுடைய சன்னிதானத்திலே கண்ணிசை வேதம் ஆகம கிரியைகள் மங்களவாத்தியமாகிய நாதம் நாதஸ்வரங்களும் எல்லாமே கிரியைகளுடன் ஒன்றோடொன்று பின்னி கிடந்தவை. ஆகவே அந்த வகையிலே இன்றையெல்லாம் இங்கே நாதஸ்வர இசை இருந்தடைந்த கட்டப்பட்டு கட்டமந்திருக்கின்ற ஆஸ்திரேலியாவைச் சேர்ந்த திருவாளர் சிவபால் அவர்களுக்கும் மகோத்சவ ஆஸ்தான திருவார் ஆசிர சக்கரவர்த்தி பத்மநாதன் அவர்களுக்கும்
Thank you. all the amount of time to honour our wonderful priests here at the temple. Before I do that though, there's one other person we want to say a huge thank you to, and that's to Uncle Ananda Kumar, who I know he doesn't want to be thanked, but the countless blessings he gives by, I just sort of explained that he's like the uncle of the family, who always, who always records all those special memories for everybody. And he keeps it for posterity. So if ever we need to go back and see what we did on this particular day, 2015, 2014, all we do is go onto the London Hindu Temple's blog, and there it is permanently for us to be inspired with, and just to check that we're still on the right path.
Thank you.
spelling will be wrong because we will do our spelling differently. But we will take them back and we'll get them engraved for it. I want to give this to Vinayaki because she's been a wonderful role model for all the little girls who come here. She has become at the temple since she was little. She's like dancing here, she's done music here. And this year, she took on the responsibility of teaching the little girls who are going to be Ganesha's girls this year. So for the first few days, she and Abby were the ones who took them through their steps. And I was watching as we did the class. And she was always positive, always encouraging. Whenever they got tired, she managed to say something positive to them to try and keep them together. And she was an ideal teacher for all of them. And she always comes up and asks if there's anything she can do, if there's anything she can do to help them in the temple. And she's always ready to do so. Always makes her dad come early to the temple. So she always wants to be on time and she's being asked to do a task. And she is a great example of somebody who's really dedicated and practices really hard with her arms. And she has shown how much can be done by hard work and constant practice. So, Vinayaki. We're giving him this prize, not only because he's been coming almost daily to the temple and doing all the work of the others, but particularly he fulfilled his role as the monkey in the gorilla, because he did it with such style and he really got into the part. And also, more importantly, he saved the temple's reputation on the Korea program. When Vicky Ayer called for the conch to be blown, the adults failed miserably. They couldn't get the sound out of the conch, but the only one who could get the sound and constantly blew it during that period of the procession around was Lakshadan. He'd been practicing really hard and he showed his skill on that day. So Lakshadan. The important thing is also being very generous and encouraged all the younger children, younger boys to come and help. So he's continuing that legacy, he's continuing that thing, sharing what he's learned and encouraging others to take part as well. So it's over. I want to give a little cup to our youngest ever Ganesha's boy, Sai Ganesh Jr. Now, he can't be here without his way most happiness. During the time of the festival. When he comes, we forget everything else and we just spend our time playing with him. And he has a way of batting his eyelids, which charms all the children. We've got a beautiful shot of him with the Ganesha girls, even when they were dancing. When they had a quick rest, he was there with all of them. And he even made the women police constables' hearts flutter a little bit at that time. So as he can't be here, because he's way past his bedtime, I'd like to ask his father to come and receive the thank you.
For a change.
Father, join us for food at the end, and please be kind to our neighbours and please quietly. I know it's been a wonderful festival, we have a lot to say to each other. Let's do it quickly and quietly. Please come for the future festival. I'm not quite finished yet. We've got to bring Ganesha back to his wonderful and to let the wonderful people as well. Spend some time admiring the garden and then please come and join us.
விநாயகர் பெருமானுடைய பிரசாதங்களை பணிந்து கொண்டு